That footprint looks human.
Maybe you guys didn't notice, but that pretty one looked very human.